Good morning, warriors. It's Lisa Wolf here, and today is Transparent Tuesday. I'm sorry, I'm a little like decompressed right now. I just got done with my stretching and meditation, and I just have just one word to say. Go back in scripture, it says, go to the garden, and he is there waiting for you. A lot of people come to me and ask me, like, how do you embrace Jesus and how do you get, I really want Jesus in my life. And you know what to do. It's in you. And I can't, there's nobody that can tell you what to do. But all I know is that he's waiting for you. It's not the other way around, you waiting for him. He is waiting to embrace you. There's a lot of people that are hurting in this world, and he's just waiting to take care of all that hurt and pain. I know a lot of you may not believe in Jesus, but I do, and there is a higher power and a divine one waiting to heal all those past hurts and those current hurts in you. You just have to just give it all to him. And I pray and bless you, that you have a wonderful day.